In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Windows 10 Emoji keyboard. Open up a window. You can pretty much do this anywhere, as far as I can tell, but it's very useful for social media and sending messages to people. If you hold down the Windows key and press the full stop button or period button, it brings up the keyboard, the Emoji keyboard. On here, you've got all your different emojis and different categories along the bottom for faces and people. You've also got here symbols, where if you go along these different tabs, you've got all the different symbols, unusual characters that you can type on the keyboard but are often very hard to remember. This makes it much easier. There's also a wide selection of Japanese style emojis. So when you want one, just click on the one that you want and it types it. When you're done, click off it or click the X. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please click like and subscribe if you want more tips like this one.